Alfred Nobel was a Swedish chemist who invented dynamite. He invented dynamite because he intended it to make mining more fast and efficient. By making it easier, they can produce more coal, which means they can run more machines in the factories, which helps them create more product. But then people started using it to blow each other up. He felt guilty because he invented something that people were getting killed from, so he donated a large portion of his profits to the findings of the Nobel Peace Prize.